Start by getting the dumbbells on your shoulders. Make sure your elbows are parallel to the ground. Your feet are under your hips. In the push press, we need to dip and then drive. In the dip, notice that my elbows are up and my chest is up as well. You don't want to dip and let your shoulders or your elbows droop forward. Shoulders and chest up. Dip, drive. You see how when I come up, the dumbbells separate from the body? We are going to use the same force to throw the dumbbells up. Dip, drive, hold, bring them back on the shoulders, and then re-dip and go. Once you're comfortable, try not to spend too much time on the dip. Just think dip and drive.